It was a deliberate act of sabotage, and now the Russians are pumping out disinformation and lies. We're going to work with our allies to get to the bottom exactly what precisely what happened. And as at my direction, I've already begun to help our allies enhance the protection of this critical infrastructure.